that you have taken has led you to this moment. Every drop of blood, sweat, and tear, all of it has led to where you stand right now.
Yeah, I cried last night for this.
Persians come to make slaves.
Nathan,
of
you're
us
not a
all.
Flip-flap assassin, you're a fucking flip-flop assassin. Shut up.
I say we drench the gods with their blood! What say you, Spartans? For our sons! For our daughters! For Sparta!
Well, it's a good start to the game, I guess. Oh, bit of lag. He must have some fucking fat, like, hand strength just to fucking someone's fucking neck like that. Oof. Oh, in a bit, son. Get off him. Wrong person. Wrong person again. Correct person. Yeah, fucking burn you, bitch. Oh yeah. Oof. Oh, in a bit.
Unix Spartan, I'll bring Xerxes your head.
Xerxes sends his sheep to slaughter. Come, Persian.
I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool!
Come and get it!
Your bloodline ends today, Spartan! I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feed on your eyes!
You will try, and you will fail!
Xerxes is the king of kings! All will bow before him after I crush you!
Come, fool! Enough talk! Time to die!
Bro, you're going to die. You're
My
going to die. Just give up. Later.
No match for a Spartan!
Fucking backhand pole stab. That's what it's called. Look at them fucking luscious locks on the top of his head. Fucking hell. I wish I had a beard like that, but all I've got is shit around my face.
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They're coming.
By dawn, we will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing when Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face of...
Ooh! In a bit. Suck on that, bitch.
Hey! It was a day the Persians will never forget.
Why is his eyes so close together?
It's a day the world will remember.
Finally.
Who the fuck are you?
Big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life.
Okay, let's start her up. Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be...
Just out of Victoria.
You're the boss, boss.
You know, Victoria. I'll prep it just... for you. Darn it.
Imagine getting that excited over like some fucking knife.
Okay, so
that'll probably piss a lot of fucking historians off. Fucking hell.
There's no keeping up with the
tech. Not just a fucking knife.
You can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
Where are we going? I'm not going nightmare, and no, I'm just going normal.
Let's take this one step at a time.
Although I love Assassin's Creed games, I'm fucking shit at them.
Information will be fed to you during your time in the Animus.
Guided or explanation? Exploration.
You don't need to worry about me. I've got this.
Says that,
a little autonomy never killed anyone.
It's the way.
At least
Odyssey is supposed to be.
Just let me know if you need assistance, and I can always add the helpers back in. Listen, Layla, before you go off,
if this book is right, this spear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed he's an actual descendant?
I know, but
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're going to have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
Oh, so this is like... This is like Origins, where you played as basically both male and female. But this one you get to choose. I got Alexios. Alexios!
He will lead us down the right path, I'm sure.
Alright, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come!
To start the Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You can do it! Own Victoria?
Fuck me, I'm tired.
Holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Aye, aye, Bellsniff. Fuck off. That is fucking bright. I feel like I'm going to fucking die. Jesus.
Face, get down here. Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's oof. For last week.
Malaka.
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough.
Get a little closer, and I will.
You should know by now. The Cyclops always collects his debts. You have a lesson to learn.
If the Cyclops wants to teach me, tell him to come here himself.
Never mess with the Cyclops.
In a bit. See you later, bud. You're fucking dust.
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Nah. Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
That is a kid with a woman's voice.
Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
You hungry too, Icarus? Do you think Zeus will bless me with an eagle like he blessed you, Alexios? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll be nice.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house, on his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami.
The fuck is Malaka?
Since when has he had the vineyard?
Yesterday, I think.
So, Marcos, who owes me drachmi, is buying vineyards. With what money?
I don't know.
Where can I find Marcos's new beautiful estate?
There's Malakas.
You know the statue of Zeus on Mount Aenos? It's south of that.
he's calling him a wanker. Malacca means wanker.
Well,
fair enough.
I guess I owe Malak. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
Brother, I cut these cunts up. How are they alive?
Fun's over. Tell that one-eyed freak, if he sends you here again, I'm going to cut his other eye out and feed it to my bird. I'll see Marcos as soon as I'm dressed. I'll have to go up top to get dressed.
Yes, I'm going to loot my own fucking... Some good armor that is.
Phoebe slept here again. Poor kid. No place to call home.
He's in... Oh, this is... Oh, I forgot. Yeah, this is Ubisoft. So it's basically the same as fucking Ghost Recon Breakpoint. But they basically make you search for the things. So he's in the southern part of Mount Anios. Right about there somewhere. I'm guessing. Okay, so what is sprint again? A. Yeah, it's A. Been a while since I played an Assassin's Creed game. And they changed all the fucking controls when it was like from like all the originals, because it used to be like fucking RT to sprint and jump and all that sort of shit.
Get him! My ass will slice you right off. That's what I get for sparing you. No manners.
How do I drop this gun? Oof! In a bit. In a fucking bit.
Guess this is the vineyard. Straight ahead.
Okay. I was incorrect. Bunker for the like money, you fucking rent boy.
There you are. Let's see what you've gotten yourself into this time, Marcos.
Yeah, fucking bent Roy. Fucking move, you stupid bitch. probably play this for what, an hour? Well, I've got my tea soon, so what I'll do is I'll play it until I've got, well, until my tea's ready. Then pause, and I'll come back, play it for another hour, and then maybe move on to COD or something.
Boss,
not pretty sure.
I keep telling you, you can't do that.
Why? It's my farm. I can plant what I want.
The grapes will die here. All of them.
You have to forget what you know about the past, my friend. Together, we will revolutionize winemaking. Believe me, you will look back on this day and... Alexios, thank the gods. Phoebe found you in time. I can still hear you. I was worried sick. The Cyclops sent his scum to find you. I think they mean you harm.
I wish you would have told me that before they hit me. But that's besides the point. You bought a vineyard, Marcos? A vineyard?
Why not? I like wine, you like wine, everybody likes wine.
Oh, and thank you for the share, mate.
Why not?
Forgot about
me?
That.
Because you don't know how to grow grapes or make wine.
I'm a fast learner. You grow grapes on the vine, then you get some wine.
Huh. It's that simple, is it?
You know me better than to think I don't have a plan. Marcos always has a plan.
All right. Then do you have the money you owe me?
Do I have the money I owe you? Of course, of course. Well, no, not at the moment.
Then get it.
Instantly, my friend, instantly. But maybe you should do that. There is a merchant in Sami. I'm not very good at these things, as you know.
You want me to collect my own debt?
It's just waiting for you in Sami, my friend.
Who's the merchant?
Duris. You know Duris. He's very nice.
Duris? Again? Why do you keep lending him money?
He's a loyal friend. I don't want his family to starve.
You're a good friend, but you're bad with money. He'd better have my money, Marcos. I'd hate to have to sell our vineyard.
Of course he will. Oh, after, there's another matter I want to discuss with you. After.
Fine, but I'm taking a horse. It's too hot and too long a walk to go on foot.
But...
think of it as interest, Marcos. Everybody benefits.
Of course, my friend. You shall have your pick.
Think of it as interest.
Tell me about this one.
The Skyros. You have an eye for sturdy stock, my friend. That horse can cling to mountain passes like a goat.
The one in the middle. Tell me about it.
Ah, you have picked a beauty, my friend. That horse is from Thessalonia, bred for its courage.
I like the look of the one on the right.
Ah, the Macedonian. These are bred for battle. A true warrior's horse.
I've made my choice.
Which one? Which one we're going to go with? I'll probably say the battle horse, just in case.
On the right.
Fine choice. But this particular breed has a few quirks that you might not be aware of. I wouldn't want you to take an unworthy horse.
Maybe I should have another look.
Choose wisely.
He's gonna make me choose the shittest horse.
The one on the left.
That one?
Maybe I should have another look.
Choose wisely.
I'll take the one in the middle.
That one?
Maybe I should have another look.
I'm taking the one on the right.
Wisely.
This guy can fuck himself.
That one. On the right.
That one?
Yes.
This
fuck
is
off.
The one I want.
Are you sure? Because...
I'm sure, Marcos.
Everybody benefits. Especially you. You've chosen the great Phobos. He's never let me down.
Phobos.
Remember, meet me at the temple in Sami when you have your mother. money from Duris. Ah, F. Derby. There's plenty of wine left to buy. Don't fret.
Not now, you fool. Phoebe has been taken.
By who?
Thugs of the Cyclops. Who else? Snatched her right off the main road.
Tell me where they went.
In the direction of Itimena Beach.
The beach? Can she swim?
I'll get her.
Yes, go. But don't forget about dear Duris, Alexios.
Shut up about fucking Duris. Phoebe needs my help. Fuck off. Yes, the Duris needs my help. I mean, not Duris, Phoebe.
There they are. I'll sneak up on the Malakas.
Easy.
How'd you get off? B.
Shut it, or I'll tighten those ropes.
She'll make good ransom drachmi for the Cyclops.
No one's gonna buy me from you. They're all poor.
Keep quiet, Phoebe.
Huh? This tall grass will keep me hidden.
The rest of those Malakas get away.
Absolutely brutal.
That Marcos is going to be next.
Time to get Phoebe out of here.
Alexios, I'm here. Untie me.
Free prisoner.
Are you all right?
It wasn't so bad. Last time they put a cloth in my mouth so I'd stop biting.
Phoebe, just be careful. You're alone now, since...
Since my parents died? I'm okay. I've got you, and you've got me and Marcos. We're your family, right?
Oh. So nice.
Screen is bright as shit.
You'll have to be stronger than that.
Don't give in. Let him have it. Got you.
Again, up.
Yes, Pater.
A Spartan rises as soon as they have fallen. Ready your stuff. Widen your stance. A soldier grounds themselves. Hmm? Good. Good. Approach me.
Ah! That's enough, Nikolaos. The sun's going down. Time to eat, don't you think?
What are we eating tonight?
Tonight, we are having baby Cassandra! And what a feast she will be!
No, not her! Take me instead, I'm tasty!
Yes, yes, you're all sweet as honey. Now, come inside. The lamb's turning black.
Yeah. Lay her in bed.
Yes, Father.
Alexios.
Oh, if
it was that in the background, it just fucking skipped across. Casually walking across a rooftop.
Too much.
You don't worry enough.
We'll be all right if we watch out for each other. Which reminds me, the thug said you should watch your back.
What'd they say?
They said the Cyclops put a big bounty on you. Talos the Stonefist wants you dead.
Talos, the mercenary. Oh, am I ever not in trouble?
Better get him before he gets you. I hear he's really mean. I'll find my way back to town. Here!
Talos the Stone Fist? That's just what I need today. Another broken nose. I'm going to have to take care of that.
Where's my horse?
Off we go now. Huh? Sammy, Doris will be at his shop. Come on.
Alexios, good to see you.
To come down here himself if he wants his money.
Huh? But I'm here now.
Look, I was a little late paying. Now Marcos says I owe him double because of interest. I don't have it to spare.
You should have thought of that when you borrowed drachmi, Doris.
But my family.
It's hot. I'm in a bad mood. And you're going to pay. We both know. The question is, what do I break first? You or your merchandise?
You told Marcos I've paid enough already. I won't bow to a mercenary or to someone foolish enough to borrow money from the Cyclops.
From the Cyclops? That's how he bought his vineyard?
Look, I know you'd be dead without Marcos. What with him taking you off the street as a kid. But you know what he's doing is crazy.
Still, that doesn't change the drachmi you owe.
Face it, once the Cyclops gets hold of you, you'll both be dead. Hey, stop! That's my stuff! Alright. I'll pay you, just stop!
Come here then, give me your fucking money, bitch!
Fine.
Give me your fucking money! Just leave.
Pleasure doing business with you, Doris.
Keep my name off your lips. I don't want the Cyclops coming after me for the debt you can't pay.
Got a job to do, Alexios?
What's that noise?
Ella.
Don't care. Fucking don't care. Oh yeah, I forgot you did this on Assassin's Creed. Just sit back and relax.
Come on.
Oh shit, yeah, I've got to meet him in Sammy. Forgot he said that. God's sake.
Time until the Cyclops comes for you, Malaka.
Fucking eyes up. Big unit.
Could I have an extension?
When he sails back to Cephalonia, he'll come and break you as soon as he docks, if you don't get it.
Now, let's be civil.
You can't hide behind your glories, Mistios forever, Marcos. He'll kill you, the mercenary, and that little runt girl that hangs around.
Of course, not a problem. I'll get the drachmi.
Good. Or I'll come and watch the Cyclops feed you to his goats.
Ah, Alexios, I can tell from the smile on your face, Doris has paid you your drachmi.
Who's smiling? I just heard where you got the drachmi for the vineyard. Are you out of your fucking mind?
We can get the money back, can't we? I'm sure it's possible.
It'll take a lot of work. And even then, I'm not sure.
We have no option but to try.
Then you'd better be willing to help. I won't do all the dirty work.
I long for the old days. Remember them? They were simple. You had nothing, young and alone, and I had everything. And I gave you the world, Cephalonia, in the palm of your hand.
Man thought he was a boss. Fucking just casually sailing a boat away, not knowing how to fucking sail.
Don't see fish.
Hey,
like
little
you
kitty. Huh? How are you doing?
Few things for me. Everybody wins. Best offer you're gonna get. Think about it.
Wait!
Who casually picks up a kid?
Gefalonia. Some gift.
You were nothing without Marcos, and look how far we've come. From an orphan on the streets to a Mistyos with a Havoc.
Another Cyclops will take everything away. I can't protect you from him forever. He'll kill me too.
Oh, don't be scared of him. Look at you.
How could I go up against him? With what weapons? A rusty spear? A broken bow?
There you are. Stalking around the temple won't save you from me, Marcos. Drusilla! I was just talking about you.
You were?
I need that wood, Marcos. These new bows will be the talk of the island. I can't make anything with those bandit Malakis stopping the wood shipments. Of course you can't. Why, I was just filling my friend Alexios in on the details. He already has a plan to deal with this bandit.
You know me. Always prepared.
What did I tell you? He will leave no stone unturned.
I don't care who does it, but someone better got those bandits today.
A wonderful idea. I, for one, need to rush home. Alexios, I've cooked up a plan for our Cyclops dilemma. See me when you have time.
If you want your wood, you'll have to fix my broken bow first.
I usually only pay when the deed is done, but shit's moving at a snail's pace. Follow me. These bows will make
you she needs to take a pause. Shit's moving at a snail's pace, so follow me.
The Athenians need good bows.
Oh my gosh, she's got... One's like she's got a fucking turtle head.
Who are you?
Oh fuck, I've shit myself.
You should be tired of this.
I need to fix your bow and then go for shit. God damn it.
A long time ago. I'm a Kefalonian.
I'll fix my bow.
Hand it over.
Fucking hell. Hand it over. I fix your bow now.
There you go, Buddha's new. That bow is as strong as Heracles himself. Give it a try. Shoot your arrow at those dummies.
Whoa, a billet. Oof, imagine. It was a B, wasn't it? So I'm gonna put it in B. Thank you.
do that one. Whatever the fuck it is. Talk to Drago.
Fair is fair. Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
Yeah? Yeah? What? Yeah, can do. Is it ready?
Ooh, tea is nearly ready.
Fair is fair. I'll fix your wood problem.
Finally! Marcos sure is lucky he's got you as his scapegoat.
I'll take care of
it. Make sure that you do.
Shit,
and be quick about it.
Your moaning won't get the job done any faster. I'll kill the bandits and get your fucking wood back.
I know you will. Take your time finding them. I trust you.
All right, I did something for you. You do something for me. Get my wood.
I like how I just fucking threatened her pretty much. She shit herself and then she goes back to talking to me like shit. Where's my fucking horse?
Come on. Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around. That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west. Can't have gotten far with that much cargo.
Okay, yeah, we don't need to, finish off and get him. How'd you do the fucking eagle vision again? Or not? Oop. Oh, here we go.
Shot in the back while fleeing. Must be the work of bandits.
Yeah. Yeah.
That must be the bandit camp I'm looking for.
Right, my dinner is ready, so I will be back once I've eaten it. Won't be long.